I've known Jimmy Capps probably longer than just about anybody.
I met him when he was 13 years old, and I was a fan of Jimmy's when he was just a young teenager. He was a child prodigy. He was a hero to all those young musicians. I was a couple of years older than he was, but he was already out there doing what I was dreaming of doing. We were just two little boys from North Carolina dreaming of playing music for a living and dreaming of the day of being on the Grand Ole Opry. Here we are, both about 80 years old, and all of our dreams come true and so many times over. But I know that neither one of us got here by ourselves. God gave us the talent, and God has allowed us to live out our dreams for so long. Jimmy's never changed. He's the same old Tar Heel Caps I met 73 years ago. He was a hero then, he's a hero now. He just don't chew as much gum as he used to.